So welcome back to more Shadow Warrior 2. Alright, let's try this sword out. Let's do it! Oh. Okay.
Weird.
What?
I thought when we got out of that room we'd be able to teleport, but I still can't feel the statues. It's like something's jamming me.
Huh. Could it be those two giant sparkly towers?
Maybe.
I should probably destroy them, just in case.
Something like that, yeah. How'd that make you feel? Let me back it up. Works for me. Are my fingernails black just now? That's what it looked like.
Looks good.
Get up the Wang, what are you doing, man? There we go.
There we go. One tower rubberized.
Is that even a verb?
It is now.
That definitely changed the interference patterns. If you break the other one, I might be able to get us out of here.
Destroying things is how I swayed my crippling fear of impotence.
That's awfully insightful of you.
I just figured I'd beat you to it. Nothing like a fresh clip.
I can hear. Let me break it up. Oh. Now today you won't. Alright, we're good. Wait, hold on. Let me pick up this, upgrade real quick. I'm so sick of not being able to get up this thing. What are you doing? Alright, we're good. This chainsaw katana is still my favorite. It's all I've ever wanted. Shit. He almost knocked me off. He dead ass almost knocked me off the map. I would have been so mad. Alright, get us out of here.
Goes the tower. How's the weather now?
Sunny skies, we are cleared for takeoff.
Let's go stomp some demon butts.
Hey, those are my people.
Everyone's somebody's people. It's their fault if they get in my way. I hate to do it, but we need to go see your pop.
There has to be another way.
I don't like dealing with him any more than you do, but Smith is dead, Gozu hates me, and Amiono is cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. You know anyone else that can put your soul back in your body?
He'll find a way to make it about him.
You guys can have your paper moon moment on your own time, okay? I've got a broken shell of a life to get back to.
What are you selling for me, man? What is this? An automatic shotgun? No thanks. I don't know. What is this, a nail gun? Yeah, I'm kind of good with what I have. Yeah, let's go with that. I'll be back. Oh, he's here now.
So you may be a supernatural pervert, but you had your sister's number.
She tried to kill you? What a surprise.
Not the first woman to put a hit out on me.
And you've come crawling back to ask my forgiveness?
Not exactly. More like a favor.
Why would I do anything for you?
I think we can help each other out.
Go on.
I have information about Kamiko.
I've seen her. In the forest, drinking from the dark pools. Corrupted beyond all recognition.
And why did you father her in the first place?
The gates must be resealed. I used Amiona before, but she has proven infirm.
Yeah, try psychotic.
I am made of sterner stuff. I wanted the seal to endure this time, so I planned to fashion it from something which sprang from me instead. It was all for naught, though. Kamiko is beyond hope.
Tell him.
Really?
Do it. Tell him I'm here.
You know, that's just her body. Her soul is intact.
What? Where is she?
Right here.
Your mouth was making those nonsensical sounds again. Can you do something about that?
She's in my head, dickwad.
What? I don't think... Ingenious. I'm impressed.
Better yet, I have a serum that will reverse the damage to her body. If we can administer it, can you put her soul back?
Mr. Wang, I believe we have an understanding. And hello, Kamiko. It's good to finally meet you. Even if it is through this lesser creature.
Fuck you very much, you miserable piece of shit! Ayata!
Yeah, she's very touched. Let's get to work.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sawed-off shotgun. Chainsaw.
I have dispatched scouts across the breadth of Onishima. Kamiko's body will be found. In the meantime, there is something I need you to do.
Oh, now we're favor buddies. Did I miss something?
This benefits you as much as me. It simply won't do if we save the universe minutes after my sister destroys it.
You have a point.
Have you noticed all the crude in the forest?
It's been around since the collision.
Not at this volume. In the past few weeks, Amiona's priests have been conjuring it everywhere they can. I think they are trying to destabilize the gates.
Maybe someone just did a shitty job sealing the gates.
The seal would have held if you hadn't meddled in affairs beyond your station.
Hey, it was in the service of kicking your ass. I think history will forgive me.
We'll have to see about that. Amiona's high priest is out in the forest spawning ooze.
Is that a euphemism?
Go and stop him, you idiot!
Pump action shotgun. I'll do it. Let me see what this new shotgun is like. Hold on. Weapons. Let me just put it here real quick. Whoa, my goodness. Jesus Christ. But it's still not better than my pump action. Yeah, I'm gonna keep what I got. Until I get another shotgun. Another pump action. I'm gonna keep this one. But in the meantime, let me go see if What's His Face has anything to sell. If not, then we'll be on about our business. Still nothing, huh? Let's go. Alright, so we've arrived!
Hey, I just wanted to say I really appreciate everything you're doing.
What? Whoa. Are you? You're thanking me.
Shut up. You know how I feel about the way you conduct yourself, but that doesn't mean you haven't done a lot for me.
Ah, well, that's very sweet.
There is one thing I wanted to bring up, though.
What I do now?
When you and Mezu were talking about putting me back in my body, he mentioned using my soul to reseal the gate.
Yes, he did.
Well, did it sound to you like using meant using up?
You know, I figured you're his daughter, so he couldn't be... But it's Mezu, so... Yeah, I wouldn't put something like that past him.
I have a feeling I might need your help. Can I count on you?
Sure thing. Once we get your soul back in your body, we'll kick his ass and get out of there.
I appreciate it.
I mean, shit. I've come this far. What's one more clash with an immortal being from another dimension?
What the hell? I gotta kill what now? What the fuck? Stop the ooze. We can do that. Ooh, I don't know. I don't trust it. Can't stop that. Go kill whatever lesser being this is. Let's do it. If you don't get off of me. Alright, we're good. Excuse me, pardon me. Backing up. How does that make you feel? Time to go. Get out of the way, Wang. Get out of the... I don't have any cheese. Where the fuck did he go? Take care of that. Is that everybody? I think that's everybody. You don't stop that. Alright, we're good. Take all of these, thank you. What the fuck? I've had the same pistol. Same revolver. The whole damn game is unbelievable. What does that even mean? Oh, I get it. Shoot. What do we got? We're off this way. Let's do it. What? Fucking ridiculous. What the hell? That doesn't sound good. It's because it's not good. Frame rate. What is killing my frame rate here? I don't know. No, you don't. Good stuff. Okay. That's enough out of you. You don't have a head anymore. I just thought you should know that. What do we got here? Something I don't want to mess with. Yes, it is this way. Alright, we're good. Take that, thank you. Thank you. Oh. How does that make you feel? How did I miss? What? Good stuff. Not today, you won't. Oh, I killed them all. Oh, no, I didn't. Now I did. Are we good? Oh, no, I still didn't get it. How not? Okay. And we gotta unlock the gate. What gate are we trying to unlock? Alright, we're good. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. Might be a problem. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, yo. Good? Good stuff. Now where, oh where, is this gate at? I'm gonna assume through here. Alright, we're good. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Frame rate! Frame rate! Maybe it's just because there's so much going on? But my frame rate is crippling. How does that make you feel? Alright, we're good. Or are we? I'm just gonna go on about my business. Alright, we're through. So what now? Kill the High Priest.
I'm still in shock that my dad is a demon.
Well, you kind of look like a demon.
Makes perfect sense.
How's that?
You're both too smart for your own good, want everything done your way, and have no sense of humor.
Oh! I have a sense of humor!
Okay. What's brown and sticky?
What?
What's brown and sticky?
What are you talking about?
A stick. Get it? Brown and sticky.
That is the stupidest thing I have ever heard.
I rest my case. No sense of humor.
I'll take intelligence over humor any day.
And that is why my life is so much more entertaining than yours.
You got one.
Shit. Where'd she find this guy? Hey, Sparky.
Could you guys do me a favor? Get off of me. Oh my god, frame rate. Jesus. Oh, he's fire resistant. Good stuff. You should still be alive for some reason. Give me just a second, I'll be right with you. I think I'm done here. Let's get out of here. Alright, we're good. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with this frame rate. Right.
Lo Wang, you accomplished something without destroying the universe. How wonderful.
Aw, Mezu, you're in such a good mood. Did you just come from strangling some kittens?
I'm afraid I have exhausted my stash. Right now, I'm just high on life, if we're still calling it that.
Hey, tell me something. What's behind those gates anyway? Why do we need to seal them up?
It is impossible to describe in human language. In simplistic terms, it is the shadow of reality. The opposite of everything known. All that is unseen.
And what happens if the gates open?
Our worlds would be sucked together, bound forever in a chaotic morass. A world without meaning, devoid of shadow and light.
And Amiona's been keeping them apart single-handed? No wonder she went a little nuts.
She was an unfit vessel. She was always the weakest of us.
I love that you're not afraid to be nurturing.
It is almost time. You should get your affairs in order, such as they are. Take care of any unfinished business and then meet me back here. Once we begin this, there will be no turning back.
Ooh, exciting.
I'll take this. What is all this around? In fact, hold on. Weapons. This is a pump action shotgun? Hold on, let me. There's no way. Oh! Oh! Okay, so, let's see, remove gem, remove gem, remove gem, let's put this in here, insert. Insert. Nah. That one's gotta go. Alright, looking good. Let's go see what all this stuff around here is. What the fuck?
So ladies, we're allies now, right? Truce?
Oh, definitely, darling. I wouldn't count on it.
Oh, glad we're clear on that. You want to settle it now? Just get it out of the way?
I'd rather it come as a surprise. We like surprises.
Wonderful. So, Meizu needs something?
Oh, yes. Something sweet and forbidden.
Oh, I've got something like that right here. Want to see it?
Maybe later, when we cut it off. For now, we need something more practical. Shade.
The drug? Why?
Meizu says you have the inventor living in your head. It would be a shame not to put her to work.
What the fuck does he need it for?
Do you always question your orders? Or just today? You'll need to gather the raw materials, dear. Time is of the essence.
So happy to be working with you two again.
Oh, the pleasure. It's
been a while since I've seen you two.
Mine.
Now you're all cyborgs. I guess I'll do it.
What does Meizu want Shade for?
Maybe he likes to take the edge off now and then.
I don't even know if Shade would have an effect on him. He's probably too powerful.
Meizu doesn't waste effort. If he's asking for it, it has something to do with his plan.
Oh, and about those two?
The Tweedledee and Tweedledstupid?
They seem unstable.
No shit. Plus, I double-crossed them a few years back. I'm expecting payback at some point.
Yeah, you really did. We really did. We put them in a, ship. And just had them blow up. Pretty much, that's what happened. I fully expect them to retaliate at some point.
I can't believe it! Zilla's using my research to build soldiers!
But what did he tell you?
That we were saving humanity!
Uh-huh. I bet he also said he enjoyed long walks on the beach at sunset, and puppies.
What do? We have to stop him!
Stopping Zilla's gonna take some resources.
You know, if we could get a sample of the Chi chip he's using, I might be able to do something.
Oh, no problem. I'm sure he just leaves them lying around.
No, I know precisely where they'll be. Head to Zilla's R&D facility.
I better stand for rum and daiquiris.
Just get over there.
What the fuck is this? It's a bubble. I'll do it anyway. There's an exclamation point here, but what does it mean? Oh.
Moshi Moshi!
Lo Wang, it's Zing.
Hey, my favorite decapitated immortal TV personality!
Placement. There it is.
I wonder if you could help me with something.
I wonder if you could help me with some cash.
Oh, I'll pay. But I think you'll enjoy this job. Amiona's followers have set up a pirate TV station. They're using it to recruit new members for their cult.
What? Using TV to influence people's opinions? For shame! Let me guess, you want me to make their transmitter fall down, go boom?
I don't fear competition. Besides, their production values are atrocious.
So what's the play?
I have prepared a special piece of propaganda for them. All I need you to do is to swap it out for one of their regular tapes.
Information warfare. I like it.
I thought you might.
Stop the propaganda. Right, and then there's one more. Oh, that's the final one. Final mission, right? Hold on. So you're just gonna chill right here, huh? Alright, now let's go to these shops and see if they have anything new for us. Excuse me, sir. You selling anything new? Anything good? Nope. Let me just reset this shop, see if I can do that. I mean, really, what's the point? I guess I can buy this stupid thing, though I won't really use it for much at this point. Let's go check Homie's shop. Across the which way? You got anything new? So I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more, share this video around, share with your friends, share with other YouTubers, I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out, guys. I will catch you in the next part, later on.